And that one is a what?
Meaning
piece, precisely. What's your name?
Derek.
Derek. Excellent. Okay, now if you've never been asked to examine a piece of rope before to make sure that it's normal, what you're looking for is two things. You're looking for a pair of ends and a middle bit. If it has a pair of ends and a middle bit, it's a normal piece of rope. John, is that a normal long piece of rope?
Yes.
Wonderful. Fill that back. Well done. Morgan, is that a normal short piece of rope?
Excellent. Fill that back.
And Derek, is that a normal medium piece?
I'm not pretty sure yet.
Wonderful. If it wasn't, I wouldn't have given it to you there. There you go. All right, so we've got three pieces of rope. One short, one medium, one long. And it's my job to make them look the same way. I do it like this. All my own choreography to do. Not very impressive, is it?
No.
No, it looks a little bit better if you put a bit of a rub first. They look a little bit more like they are, in fact, all the same length. So you end up with one that's medium length, yeah, two that are medium length, and three that are medium length, right? All right, I didn't impress you. That's fine. No. We'll make it simpler. Should we use two? Do you want to use two? Who wants to use two? Would you rather use one? No, that's okay, someone missed that. We have a piece of rope, right? But a moment ago, we had two, didn't we? Yeah? Okay, we don't need two, we're just gonna use one for now. Now, if I take that piece of rope and I keep the ends as far away from the middle bit as I can get, and if I tuck one end down into my fist, a flick of the wrist, that end runs up the arm, goes around the shoulder, goes down the other arm, and it pops out there. But we still have two ends in the middle bit, so it's still a normal piece of rope. If I take the second end, tuck the second end in, a flick of the wrist, second end, it runs up the arm, around the shoulder, down the other arm, and it pops out there. But like I said, we still have two ends in the middle bit, so it's still a normal piece of rope. The only thing you want to make sure you never do if you're playing with a piece of rope is take the ends off. I know if you do that, then you've got problems. Sean, say the word stop anytime you like.
Stop.
There. All you have to do is take the ends, put them back on where they used to be, and once again, you've got a normal piece of rope. Following this? Good. Now, I can't tell you exactly how it works, but I can give you a hint.